Got a mouse with a fancy middle button, including that wheel? Now you can do column selection by simply holding down that middle button and dragging. Easy peasy.